In this video, we will demonstrate the proper adjustment of the separator on the standard feed tray. First, remove all paper from the standard feed tray in order to access the stripper unit. With the stripper unit in full view, look at the two green dials. The upper dial is the stripper angle, and the lower dial is the stripper pressure. Make sure both dials are in the 9 o'clock position to start the adjustment. If you are experiencing double feeds, rotate the stripper angle adjustment clockwise. If you are experiencing misfeeds, rotate the stripper angle adjustment counterclockwise. The stripper pressure adjustment should only be changed if the material thickness changes. Rotate the dial clockwise for thinner material. The farther you turn the dial clockwise, the stronger the separation pressure becomes. Rotate the dial counterclockwise for thicker material. The farther you turn the dial counterclockwise, the weaker the separation pressure becomes. Finally, reload the paper on the standard feed tray. Once completed, the printer is ready for printing.